the thyroid is moderately hypokagenic. There is a larger hypokagenic lesion in the isthmic part of the lobe. The left lobe also has a hypokagenic lesion in the ventromedial part. The shape of these areas are quite regular. It is doubtful whether these lesions are nodules in pathological sense or not.